name is Suzanne Bailey, and I live here in Alpine, and I have the good fortune to be neighbors to Coco. So, Adam, would you tell me if it would surprise you that the number that's been mentioned at OIP City Council meetings has been something like 50,000 gallons a day from that well on your site?
I'll be honest with you, ma'am. I have to pull the records, but I do not know how much we use today.
Okay. Actually, I wasn't going to even talk about Pumco tonight for a change. I really wasn't. I was going to talk about, I'm a native Texan. My family settled near Huntsville, Texas in 1832. My great-great-grandparents were neighbors of San Houston. So I grew up many years later hearing all kinds of stories about General San Houston, about how he led the brave Texans in the battle at San Jacinto and then rallied around his cry of, remember the Alamo, remember Goliath. Let's put that to rest and let's say, remember Cuero! Yeah.